The future of aerial combat is taking shape with the development of advanced multi-role combat jets. These cutting-edge aircraft are designed to excel in a wide range of missions, from air superiority and ground attack to electronic warfare. Packed with the state-of-the-art technology, they represent the next generation of versatility and performance in the world of military aviation. Let's check out the list of all the upcoming multi-role fighters of the world. The Tejas Mark 1A. An upgraded version of the Tejas Mark 1, this is a multi-role fighter jet featuring a distinctive compound delta wing design, offering superior performance in close combat, high speed, and high alpha situations compared to conventional cruciform wing configurations. It boasts relaxed static stability for improved maneuverability and agility, and it is equipped with advanced components and avionics. The Indian Air Force had plans to procure 83 Tejas Mark 1A aircraft with an estimated value of $8 billion. On January 13, 2021, the initial order for 73 Mark 1A aircraft was confirmed, with a prospective introduction into service around 2024. The Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft AMCA. This is a fifth-generation multi-role fighter aircraft designed to serve the Indian Air Force and Navy. It is characterized by its stealth capabilities and all-weather, multi-role functionality, featuring a single-seat configuration and two engines. The initial stages, including the feasibility study and basic design, have been successfully completed. The first flight is anticipated for 2025 to 2026, followed by serial production commencing in the 2030s. The AMCA is positioning it as a formidable successor to the IAF Sukhoi Su-30 MKI air superiority fighter. The Shenyang FC-31 Gear Falcon. This is a Chinese twin-engine, mid-sized 5th-generation multi-role fighter. The aircraft incorporates two internal weapon bays, each capable of carrying two medium-range missiles. It also includes two heavy hardpoints and one light hardpoint on each wing. The aircraft is believed to use stealth coatings rather than integrated fiber mat stealth. According to AVIC officials, the aircraft is designed to exhibit stealth characteristics against L-band and Ku-band radars and maintain a low observable profile against various multi-spectrum sensors. The Su-35SM. This is an improved variant of the single-seat Su-35S multi-role fighter. It includes a new radar system that enhances situational awareness, as well as new engines to expand the aircraft's operational capabilities and combat radius. Additionally, the Su-35SM will incorporate a new electronic warfare EW suite, advanced high-speed communication capabilities, and the potential inclusion of a high-precision weapon. Furthermore, the Su-35SM is set to leverage advanced technologies originally developed for the Su-57 stealth fighter. It is expected to achieve its initial operational capability by 2025. The Su-30SM2. This represents an enhanced version of the twin-seat Su-30SM multi-role fighter aircraft utilized by the Russian Air Force. This upgraded version is set to feature several notable improvements, such as the Urbis radar system, AL-41F1S engines, featuring thrust vectoring control TVC, for expanded flight capabilities and an increased combat radius. Furthermore, it will incorporate a new electronic warfare system, advanced high-speed communication capabilities, and an improved high-precision targeting system. The Su-30SM2 is expected to make its initial operating capability slated for 2025. In essence, the Su-30SM2 will be on par with the Su-35S fighter aircraft's capabilities in various aspects, enabling it to effectively engage stealth fighters like the F-22 and F-35. Su-75 Checkmate. Russia introduced this novel multi-role fighter aircraft at the MAKS 2021 air show. According to credible sources, this aircraft will incorporate 5th-generation technologies and it is expected to enter service in 2026, upon commencing serial production. Moscow's objective is to manufacture 300 units of the Su-75 within a 15-year time frame. Similar to other stealthy aircraft designs, the Su-75 features an internal weapons compartment for storing missiles. Notably, it is outfitted with the same air-launch weaponry as the Su-35 and Su-57. TAI-TF-CON. This is a Turkish 5th-generation twin-engine multi-role fighter featuring stealth capabilities and designed for all-weather conditions. This aircraft is primarily intended to replace the Turkish Air Force's existing F-16 Fighting Falcons, while also being targeted for export to other nations. Anticipated to conduct its inaugural flight in 2025, the TFX fighter is projected to become operational in the 2030s. BAE Systems plays a key role as a subcontractor in this project. Initially, prototypes will be powered by General Electric F-110 engines until domestically developed engines by TR Motor are ready for deployment. Rafale F-4 Generation. The French Ministry of Defense unveiled a substantial $2.3 billion investment plan in January 2019 for the development of the Rafale F-4 Generation. This upcoming F-4 version is poised to incorporate cutting-edge technologies, including software-defined radio, advanced connectivity options, and satellite communication capabilities. Dassault's implementation of the standard F-4 is expected to occur in two phases. The initial batch, designated as the F-4.1 variant, is scheduled for delivery around 2024, with 28 aircraft already on order. This will be followed by the F-4.2 version, set to be delivered by 2030. The Rafale F-4 will feature enhancements of the RBE-2 AESA radar system and advanced weaponry, Eurofighter ECR. By 2026, the first Eurofighter ECR capability is scheduled to be ready. This version of the Eurofighter will offer passive emitter location capabilities, along with active threat jamming, in addition to offering a variety of adaptable configurations for electronic warfare and countering opponent air defenses. It will feature a two-seat configuration with specialized electronic warfare systems and mission control displays designed for mission experts. The Typhoon ECR is expected to be equipped with two escort jammer pods under the wings and two emitter location systems at the wingtips, along with three drop tanks. The armament will include four MBDA Meteors, two Iris-T missiles, and six Spear EW munitions. F-16V Block 7072. This represents the most advanced version of the F-16 Fighting Falcon aircraft. Lockheed Martin first introduced this new version at the 2012 Singapore Air Show. On October 16, 2015, the F-16V successfully completed its inaugural flight, featuring notable enhancements like the APG-83 Scalable Agile Beam Radar AESA, a modernized mission computer, an automatic ground collision avoidance system, and various other upgrades. This updated variant is referred to as the Viper, and it is designed to enhance its compatibility with 5th-generation fighter aircraft. The comprehensive upgrade initiated for its fleet as 144 aircraft commenced in January 2017, and it is on track to conclude by 2023. F-15EX Eagle II. This is a two-seat multi-role fighter with all-weather capabilities, offering a unique set of enhancements exclusively for the US Air Force. Its purpose is to replace the F-15CD aircraft, and on February 2, 2021, the F-15EX conducted its first flight. The first F-15EX was delivered to the US Air Force in March 2021 and was subsequently flown to Eglin Air Force Base in Florida for additional testing. It is equipped with cutting-edge technology. The F-15EX has the capability to carry an impressive arsenal of 22 AIM-9X Sidewinder and AMRAAM medium-range missiles, making it the aircraft with the highest payload capacity globally. It can transport up to 30,000 pounds or 13,607 kilograms of ordnance. As of May 2022, the US Air Force had placed orders for 80 F-15EX aircraft. the F-36 Kingsnake. This is envisioned as a non-stealthy aircraft, yet it is designed to incorporate low observability technology and contemporary features, such as the F-22 Raptor's F-119 PW-100 engine, enabling it to achieve a maximum speed of Mach 2. The Kingsnake will be outfitted with the AN/APG-83 Advanced Electronically Scanned Array Radar, the same radar used in the new F-16, in addition to an infrared sensor device derived from the Legion Electro-Optical Targeting Pod. The Kingsnake is designed as a multi-role fighter with the capability to handle both air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. While it can carry missiles and guided bombs in internal bays, due to its non-stealthy nature, these could also be mounted on external hardpoints located on the wings. And we've come to the end of the video for today, but stay tuned for more exciting sighting videos from the Buzz. Thank you guys for viewing in. Bye-bye.